clear.
Crap, we came down hard.
Not a great start to our repair mission.
Pulse rifles?
Standard procedure, Miss Daniels. We'll register them in the flight lounge.
Hello?
Where is everybody? Half the ship must have heard that landing.
Be proud, Chen. You got us here in one piece.
Johnson might disagree. But you're offering to buy the first round tonight.
I wouldn't mind something to steady my nerves, especially on CEC's tab.
You see anyone in flight control?
No, nobody.
At least we didn't take out the sun.
And is now the oldest serving, with 52 years of continuous service. It holds the record for the highest number of planet craft, with 34 to date, and highest
may deadline well signed,
to provide product at 14 trillion kilotons and counting. Whether you will be joining us aboard the Ishimura, or strengthening the tracking workforce on...
Welcome, Isaac Clark, to the USG Ishimura. Rig synced. Collect kinesis and stasis modules from Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. Location? Error. Employee not found.
I can't reach security.
Same for the Chief Engineer. What is wrong with their comms?
Someone left in a hurry.
Where's the security detail? Where's anybody?
There's nothing logged. No duty roster, no power to the elevator.
For God's sake. That security console's still working. Isaac, get a damage report. I'm done playing around.
There's something on the floor here. Seth?
Isaac, I need that damage report.
Oh God, that smell.
What have you got, Isaac?
Shit. It's not just comms or the guidance system. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Engines, hull, the trams.
Could do that kind of damage to a planet cracker.
Okay, I got us some power. Ventilation's up. Power to the elevator should be up.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Another malfunction?
No. The quarantine systems are all fine.
Oh, wait. Do you hear that?
Yeah. Yeah, I hear it.
Hammond?
Yeah, take it easy. Daniels, get those elevators running.
There's something in here with us.
Up there!
Oh, God! Ken! No! Daniels, get the doors open!
Get out of there!
Head from the door!
I got it! Go! Go! Go!
Hey, come after us! Run!
Security request retrieved.
It didn't die. We shot that fucker right between the eyes and it didn't die. Smith had to shoot his fucking arms and legs off. For God's sake, send help!
Oh my God, Isaac, you made it.
Just, they're everywhere. Jim, is he,
He's gone. Nothing I could do. What the fuck are these things?
The ones I saw, some of them were wearing Ishimura uniforms.
They're the crew? How the hell can they be the crew? Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of the quarantine.
And you're both repair techs, so how do we do this?
There's a broken tram car blocking the tunnel. It's gridlocked the system, and the data board's burned out. I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of the quarantine.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power to the repair systems.
And Isaac?
Yeah?
I'm sure Nicole's okay. She's a doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah. Yeah, she always does. Find somewhere safe. I'll be back soon.
Security clearance required.
Isaac, don't bother shooting those fuckers in the head. Doesn't even slow them down.
Okay. The only way is hacking them apart. Those arms, their legs.
Does that even kill them? Or do they just stop moving?
Repair systems online. Loading system reinitialized. Auto-loader malfunction. Please contact a repair technician.
Moving that tram car?
The autoloader's busted, but stasis should do the trick. Just gotta time it.
Great. But hurry, okay? Sound carrier's down here.
Right loader claw disengaged. Right loader claw engaged. Replacing damaged tram car. Please stand by.
One down. You said a data board was fried too?
Inventory says there's a spare board in the maintenance bay. We can't run the trams without it.